She knows where my daughter is. Did you know that we were both fooled by Camilo? He made us believe that our daughter was dead, but the truth is she isn't. And now, I don't know where she is. I feel sorry for Orlando because until now she's being forced to live with Camilo, pretending that she doesn't know. And the danger is, when Camilo finds out about all this, he's going to try to hurt all of us.
I won't allow him to hurt us again. When he got between me and Shadow, I was also forced to live apart from you. Then I promised to myself that we will never be hurt again because of him.
Sir, please have mercy on me. Don't kill me, sir. Please, it wasn't my fault. In fact, I think someone has even betrayed you.
Watch Orlando. You have to watch Orlando.
How are you really, son? You know, of all of the girls out there for you, why choose Aretha? What about you and Shello?
Well, we do run into each other a lot.
Are you sure you don't love her anymore? You know, Lawrence, I watched you fall in love with Shello. You were ready to take on the world for Shello.
Honestly, it still hurts. And I'm still affected. And I think it's impossible for me to love anyone else the same way that I loved Shello. And I'm only admitting this to you. And only you, Father. I am still affected. But don't worry. I think I'll be fine. And I think I can handle it well. You know, I am happy with Aretha.
Son, if you're really happy with Aretha, then I'm happy for you. But listen, I will have to tell you this and remind you. Love is a hard thing to understand. Look at your mother and me. And Orlando and Camilo. We all told each other that we loved each other. But everything just ended in disaster. And I don't want this to happen to you.
Shello, she's already here. Mother, what are you doing here? Uncle Ernest has been looking for you. She has something very important to tell you. I'll leave you alone first. Frida, don't worry. The place is secure. I assure you that.
Farah, thank you very much. I'll forever be grateful to you.
Are you Orlando, ma'am?
Yes. What is this?
I don't know. Someone just told me to give this to you. I'll go now.
Go to the church in Santa Lucia. Be very careful. This is for you.
A Let's go to Orlando's shop, quick.
Wait a minute. What are you really here for?
Shallow, my dear. First of all, I'd like to ask for your forgiveness. I'm sorry, dear, for all my wrongdoings against you. For everything that I've put you through. I hope you'll forgive me. I'm so, so sorry, my dear.
I also offended you the same way. I never felt that you were my mother and that I was your daughter. I can't make myself love you as a mother. Even if I tried, believe me, I tried.
Dear, it would be an honor for me if you accept me as a mother, because you're such a good daughter. Your mother is so lucky. But Cello, I'm sorry, it's not me. I'm not your real mother.
Hello?
Ernesto, go to the church in Santa Lucia, and your family will be waiting for you there.
Farah, what are you talking about?
Just go there, okay? Be careful.
Father?
My family is waiting for me at the church. Jen, come with me.
Okay.
Is there no end to your cruelty, Dr. Frieda? How can you keep doing this?
Shallow, please listen to me. All I did was love a man more than I loved myself. And that's why I had to lie. In order to save our relationship. I'm so sorry, dear. Shallow, the ring, the one you have with Lawrence. Don't ever lose that, okay? It is so much more important than you'll ever know. It's the key to your real identity. Dear, your real mother is coming here, so you have to wait for her. She's on her way now. Just please wait for her. I'm sorry.
Sir.
Where is Orlando?
Governor, she left in a hurry. She didn't say where she was headed.
Are you trying to fool me? Huh?
I swear. It's okay. We'll never be separated anymore. Frida. Frida. Frida, thank you very much. I will be forever grateful to you. Thank you. Shallow, dear. Shallow, your father is coming too. It's Ernesto. Shallow, I know that you've been through a lot of hardships because of me. That's because at first I didn't think you deserved Lawrence, and I know I was wrong. I know you love each other. And if I have one more dream left for you, it is to see to it that you are happy. I wish you'll be happy together with Lawrence.
Ooh. Oops. How do you do that?
It's just like this. Stir it like this.
Mm-hmm. Can I try too?
Don't bother. You don't know how to do it.
It's just
I'll
like this,
it.
Right?
I'll show you.
What if I tell you I marry you? What?
What if I... try that?
Oh, okay. Let's give it a try.
What? What are you doing?
Come on.
Stop!
My daughter, I hope it's not yet too late. I hope you'll get back together. I know you love each other so much. That would make me so happy. Take care of yourself, my dear. Always take care of yourself. Hello. Ernesto. Shallow is our daughter.
Father.
Where's
Good
Orlando?
Morning, sir.
Where's Orlando?
Father.
Jian, your sister.
Jian.
Shallow.
Mother.
Frida. Thank you very much. I know that you place yourself in danger by doing this for us. You know, you don't have to leave.
No, Orlando.
I can never let Camilo hurt you.
That's not the only reason, Orlando. I just want to have a peaceful life.
Just promise to take care of all my loved ones, will you? Take care of them, please.
Frida. The other child. There's still another child. Did you know what happened to the baby of Nana? Huh?
Orlando! Hello. Good. Just wait for me there. I'll take care of Lydia.
There were two babies with me that night. One baby was my daughter. The other one was the child of Nana.
Orlando.
You know where the child is.
Orlando, I'm so sorry. I didn't know you ran off with two kids that night. I just met one child in the orphanage. Just one. It's Shelo. I'm so sorry. I'm sure you'll be able to find him. Orlando, I think I really need to go. Goodbye to all of you. Ernesto.
Frida.
I'll go with her outside.
I'm so happy.
Farah, thank you very, very much. I didn't know you were a victim of my cruelty. Had it not been for me, you wouldn't be separated from Lawrence. I'm so sorry.
Frida. You've proven yourself worthy of forgiveness. And I owe you one for keeping my secret.
All secrets are eventually revealed. Take good care of Lawrence, okay? Just say goodbye for me. Please tell him how much I love him.
Cello, our reinforcement is on its way. We will be picked up by a chopper here. According to Dad, we stay at Malacañang while everything's still chaotic.
Thank you, Axel.
And Chalo, all the threats of Tito Camilo. According to Dad, those are enough to get him arrested. You know, I'll just tell the maid to arrange our things so we could leave.
Okay, I'll help you, Axel.
Sure.
Chalo, dear, please forgive me. All this time I was fooled by Camilo. I honestly didn't know he was like that. Please forgive me.
Mother.
Hello?
Mayor, are you on your way? I'm now ready. Please hurry. I'm beginning to get really scared.
Don't you worry, Lydia. I'm on my way. All right.
Yeah.
Lydia. Lydia, what happened? What are the people guarding you? Lydia!
You're just in the nick of time, Ernesto. The party is just beginning.
I'm scared for Father. Nobody's more cruel than Uncle Camilo. He ruined my life. He has ruined the life of Lawrence. Mother, we just adopted Chelsea. My marriage with Axel was just for show. A show for Uncle Camilo. That was the only way I could think of to save Lawrence then. Otherwise, I'll be killed by Uncle Camilo.
Where's Camilo?
Ma'am, he went out with a couple of bodyguards. He was in a hurry.
Here is the one you're proud of. She won't be a problem now. Derek, finish him off. And make sure that he's dead.
Lawrence, promise me you'll take good care of yourself. Someone might harm you. I don't want anything bad to happen to you. I won't be able to take it if something happens to you, Lawrence.
Mother.
Please just promise me. No matter what happens, always remember that I did everything for you. I love you so much.
Boss.
What's the meaning of this, Derek?
Another chance. I never gave up. I believed in that love. But what did you do? You betrayed me. And I loved you. I trusted you again. How could you do this to me, Camilo?
I did what I had to. All you ever think about is your daughter with Ernesto. I loved you too. In everything I do, you were always a part of it. But how do you repay me? Even my love wasn't enough for you!
You don't know what it is to love, Camilo. Because if you knew the true meaning of love, you would have never done this to me! You wouldn't bear to see me suffering like this! And you would never deprive me of my daughter! What kind of man are you? You dragged my daughter into this mess. You have no shame in yourself. You bastard.
That's enough. That's
You're
enough.
Despicable. I hate you. Why not me? Why did you just hurt me instead? Why Shelo? Why my daughter? You're so cruel.
Get him out of here. Now. Derek, thank you.
You know, Mayor, Shella also became my friend. I don't want her to lose a father like what happened to my nephew.
That can still change, Derek. If only you would allow me to visit Melba and our son.
Okay, I'll see what I can do, but I still have to ask my sister Melba. I'll go ahead then.
Thank you, Derek.
Shelo?
Mother?
Shelo, my dear. Shelo, it's over. Camilo has just been arrested and has been put to jail.
We are here live in the crime scene in San Ildefonso, where the governor, Camila San Carlos, murdered a woman known as Lidia Jacinto. For more updates, please stay tuned to Channel 10 CNC. This is Diana Valiada reporting.
Mother. Finally, he's in jail. He deserves to rot there.
Father, I've already found my family.
Yeseng, I am very grateful that my daughter was in your care. Thank you very much for taking care and loving Shelo.
As saying, I've witnessed Shelo grow up. Look at her now. She's grown up to be a very beautiful young woman. She's very kind. And she has a heart. And that's because she spent all her formative years with a father like you. And for that, I'm very grateful.
Father, I'll never ever forget you. You'll always be my father, Eseng. I love you so much. I love you and Mother Lupe.
Orlando, I'm glad that you finally found your real child. Our daughter. Our daughter, Lupe. Our beautiful daughter.
Lawrence. Lawrence, son. Shelo is my real daughter with your Aunt Orlando.
If you came all the way here just to mock me, then you're only wasting your time. I know you have something to do with what's happening here. Ever since you came to Monte Gracia, I had nothing but trouble.
You have no one else to blame, Camilo. It is your own doing while you're here. You've hurt a lot of people, especially Orlando.
What?
And this is not the first time you've hurt her, have you?
I love Orlando.
You never cease to amaze me, Camilo. You don't even show any hint of remorse. Well, I just hope you enjoy your stay here.
Lawrence, you know nothing has changed between us. You're still my son.
Father, I know that. I'm really happy for you. I was just surprised, that's all. Jian, you now have a sister.
Yes, I have.
Shelo, welcome to the family.
Thank you, Lawrence.
We almost became siblings. Well, technically, we are. We're actually siblings now.
I should not look back on the past anymore.
Cello, are you still thinking about him? Cello, do you still love Lawrence?
He's the only one I ever loved.
Why don't you tell that to Lawrence? You need to tell him what you truly feel inside.
What for, Mother? To cause more harm? He's happy where he is. He loves someone else. I don't want to ruin that.
Cello, are you sure you can accept the fact that you lose Lawrence forever? It's not too late for you to fight for your one true love, Cello.
Mother, I already made a sacrifice for Lawrence to be happy once. And I can do that again. Besides, not everyone in love do end up together, right? Don't worry about me. I know I'll be happy someday. I too will have my own family. Axel and I will get married and I'll imagine all this never happened. One day I know I'll forget Lawrence.
Cello, this is to say that I really, really love you. And this is to say, I'm really sorry. I'm sorry because I admit that I allowed myself to be fooled by Uncle Camilo before. And the only reason I could give you is because I love you. But now, I'm happy. Because I know you love me too, right? And we'll get married. Cello, I am going to die if I lose you.
Why is Cello still going through with the wedding? This can't be. It's a big, big mistake, Orlando.
I know, Ernesto. And I know that Cello will not be able to forget about Lawrence so easily. Because of that, I don't think she can be happy with Axel.
I want to go inside.
Aretha, we don't have to.
I just want to see what's up there.
What for?
And it's telling me it might be you all of my life. Having been saving love songs and lullabies, and there's so much more no one's ever heard before. Something's telling me it might be you. Yeah, it's telling me it must be you.
Accept me, Lawrence Trinidad.
I accept you with all my heart, with my life and soul, with my whole being. You're the only one I'll ever love.
Thanks. I'll go ahead.
Let's go. You want to go for snack?
No. I'm sorry, Lawrence, but I have to go home.
What? Okay, I'll take you home. Come on.
No, Lawrence. I want to be alone. I want to contemplate. And I think you need time alone too. So you can go do that.
Wait. Aretha, I don't want to think. I don't want to be alone. Not now. Aretha, I want to be with you. Aretha, I need you now. Please help me. Help me forget about her.
Shello, why is Axel in such a hurry? You're going to get married in just 2 weeks?
Mother, I made that decision. Besides, Axel and I have been planning this for a long time.
Governor, it's not that easy. You were found at the crime scene, and there are witnesses who saw that you shot the woman.
Here, Camilo. Something to read. Along with all the graft charges that I filed against you. I know that you're still planning to get back at Orlando and me. But there is one thing I can assure you. You'll never be able to hurt my family again. Because you'll never get out of here.
Damn you, Ernesto! I'm gonna kill you!
Stop it, Governor!
You have no right to claim my family as your own!
For now, I don't. But I promise you, you'll never get the chance. You'll never cause my family any trouble again.
I'll get you for this, Ernesto. I'll get you for this!
Enough!
Let go of me!
Dear, I hope you'll understand me. I just don't want you to ruin your life.
Mother, as I have said, I already made a decision.
Aren't you even going to talk to Lawrence and tell him the truth? About what really happened? That you were forced to marry Axel? That your marriage is just a fake? Shella, what if Lawrence still loves you? What if he's just pretending to be happy because he knows you're no longer part of his life? Shella, dear, I just don't want you to have any regrets in the end. And that goes for Lawrence, too. Try to talk to him. Tell him the truth. It's his right to know that. And find out how he really feels. Only then can you make a sound decision.
Good morning. Aretha, I just wanted to ask you if you can be my maid of honor in my renewal of vows with Axel.
I don't think so. Axel doesn't keep any secrets from me, Shello. And I know your marriage is a fake. And now, it's going to be for real? I'm so sorry, but that's a big lie. What about Lawrence? Do you still love him?
I'm sorry, Aretha, that's how you see it, but I've already decided to get married to your brother.
You haven't answered my question, Shello. Do you still love Lawrence?
Orlando, I'm sorry, but I really don't think I can talk to Lawrence. I'm a mother, too. I don't want my son to be hurt. You know how much Lawrence loved Shello. It almost killed him.
Farah, Shella loved Lawrence too. Shella was also hurt when she made that decision. And that almost killed her too. Hello? Yes. Okay. I'll be there. Thank you very much. Farah, they found that file and that kid I was looking for. It's about Netta's child.
Yes, I still love him.